The business was started 35 years ago by my father, actually at the time based in Wisconsin, and has grown to a nationwide practice. We have staff in 18 states, and we focus on two things: high net worth personal lines insurance and commercial insurance for our personal lines clients as well.
I was drawn to the insurance industry because I learned that we really could be of great value to our clients in terms of analyzing their risk and protecting their families and their net worths and their companies. Our firm is family owned and operated, and it's going to stay that way. And that provides us a significant advantage.
Having a family run business affords us the ability to really service our clients. And our philosophy, we believe, is one of the best in the industry because we can service our clients the way they need it, with the speed they need it, the expertise they need it, and also the reach they need it as far as being global and national.
We hire people now all over the country, and frankly, we don't care where they are. We hire them for their brains and their integrity and their knowledge. It really goes to the two or three or five people that you're meeting with. Who are the people that are thinking about my risk exposure? Who are the people that are going to service us? And I will stack any of our people against anyone else.
So us having this distributed business model really affords us a competitive advantage in the marketplace. It allows us to be wherever our clients are, regardless of their location. But then conversely, it allows us to hire the best and the brightest in the industry to service our clients. We really look for people that have an expertise in this marketplace, that have 20 years experience and have seen and done it all. We virtually never lose clients once we get them. You know, typically, we have a client, they come to us, we find errors in their current situation, we fix them, we then service them like no one else has serviced them. They have our cell phones, they call us 24/7, we're always available, and we have individuals that take great pride in their work. So they always want to make sure that they have the client's interest and needs in mind first and foremost. And it's that sort of level of team effort that we like to give to our clients, that it's sort of an all hands on deck approach. We're all in this together. This is not little fiefdoms within our company. We're not siloed. At the end of the day, the most important thing is the client and the client's well-being.